Yeah, didn't I just see that?
Hey, yeah.
I just saw that. Not really sure where it's at, though. I know it's marked. Ah, I keep opening up that same door. You gotta try to remember that. That's not it. Here it is. Maintenance office. Am I supposed to be trying to kill these guys? I don't know. This place too dirty for my liking. Mind control bolts. What's that?
I wish I was back in Mother Russia.
What did that guy want me to do up here again? Locate the plutonium feltrite in the old bank vault. Okay. I got a feeling I'm going to end up being in a fight with these guys.
When are the rockets supposed to arrive? I need a drink or two.
Let me do this. Let me get my... I kind of wanted to do this sneaky sneak if I could.
Reminds me of Chernobyl. You hear that? Suka there!
Uh-oh.
Hey! My daughter dead!
Huh. I'm gonna have to have those EMP things for that, you know?
He will crush you!
The hell? Give me my damn. Here we go. They got them stupid spider bots. Die, dude.
Suka!
Really? Still alive. Wow. Almost gotta do a direct headshot on him. I don't know if I was supposed to be killing these guys or not.
Uh-oh.
The hell is that? He... Oh, I didn't even see him right there. Wow. I didn't even see that guy come. I heard him stomping, but I wasn't sure where he was stomping from. We better save it. These guys are pretty tough. Gearhead vault. Okay. I'm getting kind of low on these. Did he come up? Oh, he come up from here. Okay. I got a feeling there's going to be another boss in here. You know?
He got me! I got the gate!
He's the bad guy! Come here, Sobaka!
Do I need to go up? Yeah, it looks like I need to go up. Let me save this again. Inching my way through. After this mission, though, I'm probably going to call this a day for this game. I'm getting kind of tired of it. I'm gonna loot all this stuff. I need all this money. Shooting up all this ammunition.
He is dead! I crush you!
Damn. Didn't mean to fall down. Huh.
He killed all Britannia.
Where did he get?
We are here, the real deal.
Let me save it again. Yeah, I know it's a lot of game saving, but they even told you to do that because it's dangerous. Let me make some more room. Splat, split, splat. To serve mute. What the hell is that? Hmm. Huh. Really? Okay.
I see him! Look out for a wing stick! Shit! Reloading!
But it's a long mission. Thought I killed that guy over there before.
I'm down! Pazzani, fall back! Leach, I'm hurt!
Huh. Where was he at? Huh. Thought he was right over in there.
I see him!
I see another one right there. There was a guy over here though. Where is he? Oh yeah.
Here's the suka!
There's a guy right there. Wow. How many guys are there in here? Or is it one of these kind of things where they just keep spawning until I get to where I need to be? Or should be? The hell? Now I'm rushing, see, because I'm getting tired of this. Somebody behind me, I think. Yep.
Rafa got him.
Yep, he got me. Ah, damn. Well, I'm getting tired. I'm getting tired, and this mission's turning out to be way more than what it should be, really. I thought he just sent me up here to get some kind of deal. You know? And these guys are so... See, I was just supposed to come up here to get this plutonium stuff out of this vault. I wasn't supposed to be up here killing all these damn hard-to-kill dudes. Wonder if there's a way I can get around here. Nope. Yeah, once I go in there is where I get into trouble. I hear him coming.
He's still around somewhere. Watch out, right!
Wow. If there's any more of them guys, I'm in trouble. They're hard to kill. Let's see if I got... Yeah, here we go.
What was that? Intruder!
Oh, shoot.
Come here, Sobaka!
Okay. Oh, man. These are almost like these Forge guys in Fallout 4 that had all them damn Molotov cocktails they'd hurl at you all the time. Just like some kind of puzzle I gotta figure out how to get through without getting chopped up. Dead end. Well, this looks like the vault. Take the platoon back to Redstone. Okay. I want you to play around with that dude. What the hell was that? How'd I get that shut off, I wonder? It's not letting me go that way. Really? Well, something ain't right. Let me do this. Well, there's got to be some way out of here. Nope. Okay, so what am I missing now? Trying to see if there's maybe a tunnel or a special doorway, exit way. Ladder. I'm not seeing it. Well, now they got me locked in here. What the hell? I think I got him. And now they got me. How did this guy get in here, though? Really? Oh, here we go. Dudes are shooting rockets at me, man. Okay. Let me save it. I got to get done with this mission. I am just tired of this. It's just too much. Not really sure which way I'm supposed to be going here.
I see him! There's him!
Oh, hell. Really, game? I don't know why my phone was going off. I gotta get done with this. Come on, game, just let me be done with this. I'm tired of it now. Just to get out of here with this simple little thing. I done ran through all my ammunition. Thank you. Jeez.
Bang bang, killer. You sure showed those bandits who was boss.
Whatever. I'm kind of annoyed with all these people in this place. Where's the mayor at?
Pardon?
Hold on a minute. What the hell happened? I had good information about that Feltrite, and these canisters got nothing in them. So either you were trying to rip me off, or someone lied to me. Either way, this is a problem, which means it's also a problem for you. If the gearheads even suspect I sent you there, they'll choke the power off. This calls for a more permanent solution.
Really, man?
I need you to infiltrate their power plant, permanently redirect the power lead straight here, and then kill as many of those bastards as you can. Once the place is secure, my boys will be able to take over. Problem solved. But it starts with you. Now you do this for me. Get those damn gearheads off my back, and I'll give you free rein to do your business in my town. We see eye to eye on this.
Wonder what would happen if I declined it.
Good. We got a deal. Now, a little advice. That Cuprino you're driving, it's not gonna last long against what the gearheads have waiting for you. I would see about getting something with a little more fight in it. I've got no more time for you. Take care of the gearheads, or I'll take care of you.